Okay, and next what we're going to show is how do you source DC voltage instead of current, so in a 0 to 10 volt DC control system. So what we'll do, again, we know this already, but just to review, you toggle through till you get to source. Now, if you were where you were before, you would have been milliamps. Just click this button. You'll go to DC voltage. Make sure it says source and DC voltage. Now you're good to go. Again, you can use the function keys to dial over and adjust those, or you can just use 25% increase or go up to 100%, however you would like. Now, you'll notice this didn't change. Why is that? I didn't change my leads. So you will need to change your lead inputs. And now you can see 10 volts out, 10 volts here, and so far, and so on. Okay.